How you doing, Tommy?
Oh man, the question was, what year did Timex Social Club come out?
Yep.
And I was there. I was in the studio.
You're right.
Hey man, Thomas McElroy, right?
Yeah.
You produced En Vogue. You produced some hot records, man, and also the Tonys, right? Club Nouveau.
Yeah, along with my partner Denny Denzel Foster. Yeah. Okay. He did some things. But I'm really trying to get with Mike. I'm gonna be real honest with you. Mike is like one of my favorite singers that I can put my hands on right now. And I'm really still trying to do some stuff with Mike because I feel like we really have some unfinished business that we didn't take care of from back in the day. And I know when I finally did hook up with Mike, we had a conversation about it, and I kind of told him that, you know, the stuff with Club Nouveau and some of the stuff with the Tonys, we really wanted to do with Mike.
If I could get the chance, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance to show you, if I could get the chance, well, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance, I'd show you.
You know, but when the whole Timex Social Club thing kind of blew up and the stuff with J. King or whatever, the business stuff didn't go down right, and we all kind of split up, you know, we kind of lost the vocalist that we were doing all that writing and production for, you know, Samuel and Valerie for Michael.
They say that half-baked dreams lead to nowhere, yeah. I know how half-worked dreams will get you nowhere.
You know, it just didn't feel right for us to kind of move on and Mike not get a piece of that pie.
If I could get the chance, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance to show, if I could get the chance, well, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance, I'd show you.
Like, I'm really trying to get with Mike and give him some good music now, but I have a little more time, and we can get in the studio and do something that I think is really tailor-made for him, so everybody can really ride his stuff, you know.
Quiet, Kev. We've been in there. Woodshed. We got some stuff for him.
Yeah,
some stuff.
I must decide. Your son was my dream meant to be. I need to know. I need to know. Well, I must decide. Your son. Can my dream still come true? I need to know. I need to know. If I could get the chance, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance to show, if I could get the chance, well, if I get my chance, if I could just get a chance, I'd show you. See that.